Our main challenges are afterwards in the production of the products to produce out of milk coming from different areas, so from the mountain area with a lot of snow and winter fodder regime. And in the same day we get milk to produce the same product out of already in the spring, already from cows which are grazing. So that means with different types of milk we need to produce a quite constant high quality. That's a big challenge for us.